Screen by Davis, drive by Lillard. From the corner, Maurice Hartless.
Those guys are the guys that you want to force to beat you as Portland tries to get back into this game.
Hartless, 3 for 9 tonight. Barnes, isolation. The column shading over Barnes. Over Hartless. Brown with the rebound. Acceleration toward the paint by McCollum. Baseline drive, baseline drive. Green is rimming out of there for Allen Crabbe, and Wesley Matthews goes and grabs with authority a rebound.
They have to attack the ball. And Wesley did so.
Matthews looking to shake free in the pick and roll. They find Seth Curry. Mavs have gone cold.
They have one. And, you got to attack when you're not making shots from the outside. You want to continue. These guys are explosive. When you talk about 27 and 22 goals today, when you talk about the team of brothers,
be careful walking around with that iPad. You don't want to drop it on the floor, it'll get wrecked.
It's only 7 turnovers today for the Mavs. But as you often talk about, timing,
that is anything. That is very hard. Turnovers, shot making. You need it.
So the whole time, turnovers.
Portland sucks.